sticks on. You roll them out. And have you ever played dice before?
Yeah, I know you have.
Okay. Well, what you do is you roll them out.
Roll them out.
And if you get, oh, let's say 3 and a 4, that's an apple. You win. If you roll a 6 and a 1, that's an apple. You win.
So all you do is win?
Well, you can win and you can lose.
Ah, you can lose too.
All right, come on. But there's some rules about losing. Now, you see, if you roll a 2 and a 1, that's craps. You lose. You roll 2 sixes, that's craps. You lose.
And you can win, and you can lose.
Yes, you can win, you can lose.
Well,
simple enough?
Yeah, that sounds good. All right.
How about...
What are these things?
Those are dice.
What do I do with them?
You roll them on the floor.
I roll them out there?
You roll them out there.
And then that's it?
That's it. That's all you do.
Wait a minute. What?
What if you roll it out there and you get a 7?
Well, then I win.
Of course you win. Well, what do you win?
Well, I win nothing.
Well, you don't want to win nothing. So how about we make this a little interesting? You got money?
Yeah, I want my money.
All right. How about we play for actual cash? All right, ready?
Okay.
We're going to make this very interesting. But here we go. We'll put money on the game.
I don't like to gamble, man.
Hey, we'll call it bank night.
If my mother knew I was gambling, she'd put soap in my mouth and...
Oh, come on. We'll call it bank night. You know, your mother plays bank night. All right, so we're going to roll them out on the floor.
Roll it out, man.
7, you win. Cracks, you lose.
Okay.
All right, ready? Here we go.
I do get to pick it up
eventually.
Ah, so I just leave it lying there?
You just leave it lying there.
Let it build up to my chin.
Let it build all the way up to your chin.
Then I send it down by truck.
Send it down whatever way you like.
Ooh,
okay.
Send it
all
up.
All right, come on.
All right.
Up, you go again. What do you want to shoot for?
10, take that.
Ooh!
What the hell are you hitting me for? What are you hitting me for?
Ah, you said it too right.
What?
And fade that. Where did you hear that?
I heard it down at the rinky dink.
That's a rinky dink. What's the rinky dink?
That's the club where I belong.
Mm-hmm.
They won't let me play there because I'm too young. Uh-huh. But I went in the other night. I saw these little kids playing. They had these little cubes and with the black marks on them. And I heard a kid go, whee! And I heard a guy say, fade that. And I heard that. Is that a bad word?
No, it's not a bad word. You just said it too right. That's all.
I'm too young. You know, starting Tuesday, I'm going out with girls.
Oh, really?
Congratulations.
Oh,
thank you. All right. Thank you very much.
All right. How about we go again?
My turn again.
Your turn again. Remember,
okay.
7 you win, you crack the loop.
Okay. Here we go.
There you go.
7 again.
Beginner's luck. It is beginner's luck. That's right. Alright, how about you shoot four again? What do you want to shoot for?
10 and let it ride.
Oh! What are you talking about, 10 and let it ride?
I heard it down at the rinky dink!
You can't say that thing here!
I heard him say it, geez!
Is
that a bad word?
Yes, it's a bad
word. I want my money.
Come on, right, hang on. We're still teaching.
I'm winning fair, ain't I?
I have my doubts. Alright, how about you shoot again?
My turn again?
Your turn again. Remember, 7 you win, cracks your loop.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Whee! 11. Now, what about that?
Well, 11 doesn't count. Well, I'm not sure why they have these numbers on the dice anyway. They don't really mean anything and don't count for anything.
They don't mean nothing?
They don't mean anything. But you know what, Tim, my buddy, and we're going to be out in the road for playoff time. I'll let you have another shot.
All right, he's going to let him go again.
All right.
Can I turn again? Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Whee! Four. That's a little Joe right there. Now,
ooh! That's like a little Joe! You can't say little Joe!
I heard it!
Don't use those terms!
Come on!
Alright, you know what? This is going to be the last part of the plan of your shenanigans. So, hey.
Four is my number.
Four is your number.
You're getting killed out here.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, that's a 3. Okay.
Well, you lose.
How can I lose?
What'd you roll the first time?
4.
What'd you roll the second time?
3.
4, 3, 1.
7.
You lose.
Oh, now wait a minute. Now, he didn't say nothing about that.
Well, that's what you're doing the game.
You didn't say nothing about adding them up.
That's what you're doing the game. All right. Now, since that's all my money, how about we make this really interesting and I roll for all of it? All
right.
Your share for the entire season and your entire apartment share.
Yeah,
got it?
All
right. All right. Here we go. Ready? There we go.
11.
What?
That don't count.
What do you mean 11 doesn't count?
You was nice to me, I'll be nice to you, and I'll give you another shot.
Now, careful, those are valuable assets.
Nah, I didn't hear that. Now, go ahead.
All right, here we go.
All right, so go ahead. Your turn again.
All right, here we go. Ready?
All right.
Here we go.
6 is your number.
6 is my number. It's a good number.
Remember that.
All right, here we go. Ready? Here we go. 6.
Go ahead.
6. I win again.
You lose.
What do you mean I lose?
You lose. What did you roll the first time?
6.
What did you just roll?
6.
6 and 6 is 12. Craps, box cards,